All right, back again for another adventure, I guess. Gonna head down to the racetrack and hopefully get some fucking repair kits, some screwdrivers, all this stuff. We gotta make sure we have enough food. Yeah. I just uploaded the first part to this and I noticed, like, oh, I got it in concealed mode. Okay. And then I fucking disable it right before we fucking go in. So that's goddamn fucking penis right there. But it never got flagged. It was probably so goddamn small it never got registered. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's cool though. Anyways, we'll head down to the racetrack and hopefully we live. How the fuck are you chilly with all those layers on, bro? Bad as fuck, too. Come on, man. Let's go. Fucking food goes in so quick. And this is just vanilla. I was gonna increase it to make it go even faster, but it's just too insane as it is. Tree bark rope. Oh, whoa. I wasn't expecting a another airdrop. B0, too far away. What? You can craft paper? That's insane. Yeah, there's no point to even attempt to go for any airdrops really too much, unless they're like in my vicinity. And I only got two uses on the screwdriver. So it's not really worth it. I was like, shit, do those despawn? That would kind of suck. Looks like Buddy didn't like the server. Probably died or something. I've seen how much it costs to respawn. It's just insane. It's really not for everybody. It's not even for that PvEers, really. Very specific type of PvEers. That's a skin rabbit full. We should just take that cocksucker with us. So we have extra food. Yeah. I'm thinking we should, or should we just take the parts? Yeah, we're gonna take him. Or should we just take the meat that's there and leave the rabbit? We'll leave the rabbit, I think. I think I'm gonna leave the rabbit. Take these guys. Alright, I think we're good. Lots of those down there. Well, lots of places to get those. Whether I get them or not is different. I definitely should make bandages. Yeah, I'm not gonna have any. 8, 9, and 10. Well, yeah. Should I use? No, it's not a good idea to do that. We're actually gonna do something different here. We're gonna take 4 with us. That's it, 4. I think that was a bad decision to do that, but alright, let's do this. Let's affect these rags. I wonder if this makes your medical skill go up. It should. Medical. 0 XP, so it doesn't. It doesn't. Oh, wow. What the hell? It should. Make survival go up. 369.72. Yeah, it makes survival go up. That's. It should make medical go up. To help you. Help level that skill. So it's such a hard skill to level. Alright, let's take them. There we go. We're just gonna fuck with wooden arrows. Actually gonna make a bunch more to take. From there. Actually I'll just take 3 more, it's fine. I think that's gonna be about it for now. Of course you're hungry, we'll feed you in a minute, bud. I definitely need to get a lock, so probably make an iron lock or something for that, like, just to have it at least somewhat protected, if it makes it down, because the quads are the weakest vehicle in the game, so we'll see, hopefully it makes it down. Alright, let's eat, and then we'll have to use the bathroom and stuff, and then we'll go. Gotta be careful to reshare it as well. Make sure I don't get sick. You can usually do 4, sometimes 5. Four, see what happens. Yeah, 4, I'm gonna leave it at 4. It's too close. I'd have to cut it probably. And let's just get a couple mushrooms for carbs, because you get no carbs from the meat. just a couple crabs. I wish I had some more mushrooms though. This really isn't gonna last long. But we'll see. We'll see. Alright. Let's remove. I guess. Yeah, let's move out. Be really careful. Once you get to 30%, your vehicle will catch fire and just slowly decrease to nothing. So it's really fucking, you gotta be careful. And this thing takes damage so easy. And it's the slowest vehicle in the game right now. So I have no driving skill. Alright, let's get my map up. Alright, off to the racetrack. Maybe. Let's go. I got no pistol either, so like I can't shoot zombies ahead of me. I gotta be really careful. The bridge is gonna be nasty. I'm gonna actually have to stop and take out the zombies. All the puppets, whatever you wanna call them. Let's get by here. Damn it. There's players in here and they're fucking gonna shoot me. It would be so easy just to snipe me off a bike coming down a straightaway. Hopefully they, I don't run into some trouble. We'll see though. I'm a slow driver. I know I can outrun the puppets, but if I hit anything, I'm dead. Okay, they'll just hit me off the bike. Here we go. Here we go. At least a dozen on me. There are ways. carries back there. The bridge I'm really scared about though, because it's a bottleneck, so I might get hit. I don't know if I should risk it or not. Or just get off and take out the bridge and then slowly move across. I'll have to make a decision soon. I'm surprised tire wear is not in the game yet, if they're even going to put it in. This is going to be another probably tight area here. Yep, there's some action. Gotta be careful. Vehicle spawn there, and obviously wasn't one. Hot pursuit. They're still coming. One or two was. Good now. I'm getting really close to the bridge though. Safe. I gotta make a decision. Am I gonna try to push through or am I gonna try to get off and shoot? We're gonna have to make a decision like now. Oh, this could be bad. I think I'm gonna get off and shoot. Shoot my way through. I think so. Yeah, I'm gonna take the safe route here. Yeah, just to be on the safe side. At least shoot halfway through. Let's do it. Plus I can loot the buffets. I don't know if there's a second one there. He's gonna see me. Come on, see me. He did now. Come on. Oh, that didn't lure him. Okay. Take him out, then we'll go get the bike. Fucker stole my arrow. Wouldn't let me double click it. Weird. I'll have to pee over there too. Let's go to, let's get this bike up some. Server restarts in 25 minutes too. We can do that real quick. Come on. Now you're a big guy, you should be okay to take out as long as you don't hit me once. Shoes are almost done. Damn, man, this food's just not gonna last long. This is insane. Man. It's totally worth looting the cars, honestly. A little stroll up some, see what we see, because it's kind of a blind spot there. Doesn't look to be any puppets right there. Maybe off to the side or something. Okay, we'll move through a bit. I think they despawned when I went back to get the bike, honestly. Yeah, I think they despawned when I went back to get the bike. Man, my food is just really bad. I thought that was a separate searchable. Like, see, if there would have been two puppets there on a four-wheeler, it would have been really bad. Alright. See what's up here. Park probably about right here. Food's just insane. That's fine though. Figure it out. Have to just keep searching for it. Going to truth. Nothing. They definitely despawned. Definitely. I gotta get new shoes. Fuck, this fills up my stomach so quick. An intestine. I had to eat that other stuff. Yeah, I gotta eat this now. I don't know if you get a copyright strike for Scum Radio. I don't know. Yeah, they 100% despawned. I got lucky. That's kind of cheesy, I guess. Whether intentional or not, I should have known it would do that, to be honest. It's the whole point of getting off on the bridge, so that's going to take them out and loot all this stuff. I'm just looking at my map right quick. Okay. I'm gonna wait till the second gas station. See if we can make it there before the restart. But won't be able to get gas. That was weird. I got everything right? Yeah. Okay. I gotta be careful up here. There's boomers at this gas station. They're fast, so I can't get close to them. But they will go off right beside me and kill me, blow up my bike. So yeah. There is a vehicle repair shop there though, but I'm gonna just pass on it. It's just not worth it right now. I'm gonna go to the racetrack. I'll have four there. Oh great, I gotta be. Let's see if we can get around this rig right now. It's up around this corner, up on the hill, on top of the hill. So we're going to go right in the woods and server restart in 10 minutes. Yeah, right on top of this hill right there. So we're gonna go that way. Hopefully there's no extra horde here. Gas station avoided. Gas station avoided. I just don't want to deal with that boomer because I got to deal with boomers down here. Well, there's two boomers. There will be two boomers there. So, about to move. A long ways to go. I'm going to bypass the city too. It's too risky. So, we're going to have to stop for a pee break right now. Let's just do it now. Pretty big city down there, like, well, that way, but we're gonna go that way and avoid it, because fuck that, it's too many. Oh, is that a puppet there? Oh. I'm gonna go right around it now here. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's an issue. That's a big issue. Multiple puppets. Okay, yeah, we're out of here. Going around it. I'm just hoping I don't have to go full force and drive as fast as I can, which is only 40. This is awesome, but at the same time it's scary as fuck, so I don't know which way to go now. Let's try this. We're out of here, we're out of here right now. Gone. We gotta go regroup, we gotta regroup, we gotta regroup. That was insane. They're everywhere. Man, what am I gonna do? Hopefully he's not still on me because I can't go much further because of the gas station. Stay here, regroup. That was insane, dude. What am I gonna do? Oh my god, what am I gonna do? I gotta get around there, but they're all over the place. Man, I don't know what to do. Going through the woods is too risky. I have to go by road. I have to. They probably despawned. For sakes. That wasn't such a good spot to pee then. See, if I had an SUV or a truck, it'd be okay, because they can't hit me, to my knowledge, through the truck door. I know they can't in a tractor. Oh my god, dude. That's where I gotta go. Like, way over there. Petrified right now because I'm on probably the worst vehicle on a server like this. The worst. Because it's the slowest vehicle in the game right now. It's one hit death. I have no protection from puppets. Like, I'm not in a cab or nothing. I don't have a pistol to shoot them off the bike. So, basically, what I'm going to try to do right now is half cheese it. I'm going to try to get up closer. I can hide, and then once I see them, I'm gonna get off the bike and just kind of chill in a bush, let the server restart, and then hopefully they despawn. That is cheap, or I have to take them out. They're both sides of me. Literally petrified. Yep, see? There they are. Everywhere's, bro. Everywhere's. Alright, let's just scavenge the area a little bit here for a couple minutes, and then I'm gonna have to come back in and take out whatever is there if they're still there. This is risky. I know I was chased down here. I have enough for two respawns, but I really can't afford to die because it's just such a high amount that it costs to respawn. Oh wow, look at the. See, those are probably despawn. Those are probably despawn. Should I go around there? Man, that's insane. So is that then the city horde? City horde's insane. Let's try to get a little closer there. See if I, honestly, this is insane. 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock. Respawn. It's gonna start like right now. Why no sound? Okay. So I'm gonna end that one there and then come back later and we'll continue on. So, have a good one. Every time I bring up OBS, it fucking blocks out. I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Anyways, later.